What was it like being a part of such a massive ensemble?
It was really like nothing I could ever imagine. I mean, you know, when you're an actor, you never know where your career is going to take you. But to be there on set with the, you know, biggest, one of the biggest movies of all time, with all these amazing actors, it's like, I still kind of can't believe that I was a part of it. So I'm very, very grateful. And I can't wait for people to see the next Avengers movie. You know, like, it's awesome. I loved every minute of it.
With this movie, you got to, you know, act with a lot of different people. Uh-huh. Specifically, you got to spend a lot of time with Chris Hemsworth.
Yes.
How was that dynamic different from what you had on Avengers?
Well, it was. It's always, there's always a little bit of a learning curve for people when I'm doing Rocket for the first time, because they don't really know exactly what it is that I do. So it, you know, with the Guardians, it's their family, and it's like old hat for everybody. But I know that when I showed up for the first day with Chris Hemsworth, he was like, wow, you're actually getting down and doing all this stuff. And it was, I think it's a little bit of a shock at first. But then Chris was my... Was, you know, you get into it very quickly. And so then when we did future scenes, he knew right away, and he could tell the other actors who hadn't worked with me as Rocket before, like, oh, you know, this guy, see what he does on set. It was like, it was very, very helpful. I love working with Chris Hemsworth. He's a great guy and a great actor, and loves comedy, and he's always, you know, he just wants every scene to be as good as possible. All you want out of a scene.
I don't know if he can tell us anything, because obviously things are very hush hush and out of control. But what, is there anything we can expect for Kraven?
I can't tell you anything, as you said. I think that I think that I can say that Kraven's story is not finished yet, and so we will see more of Kraven somewhere, and that is really as much as I can possibly say.
Sean, it's always a pleasure.
Thank you very much.
I appreciate
it. You too.